this opportunity. My name is Dr. Pratibha. Let me take this opportunity to invite Abhishek first to share his story so that after that we will have question and answer.
And then we put another additional frame to that and make a hole as per the calculation that we got.
The doctor had told me before only that you need to get a guitar in the operation theater. I need a continuous feedback from you. How are you feeling? Because as and when he is making the burns inside my brain, that should show some difference in my fingers. So that was a part of the procedure.
Yeah, he's got some stitches there to be removed. So, you know, it's a small cut, an inch and quarter probably. So then what happens if we take him to the theater?
He has something called musician's dystonia or guitarist dystonia, where only when he plays the guitar, his fingers go into some kind of a spasm, what we call as dystonia. Still get stuck because the circuits are malfiring. Otherwise, he is fine. So it's a very peculiar problem because the MRI is normal, CT scan is normal, all blood tests are normal. It's purely a clinical diagnosis.
Thank you.